Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Cooking with the Reaper, your heavy metal chef. Got an awesome recipe coming at you tonight. Stuffed pork chops with, we're going to do a mushroom bourbon sauce as well. But hang in there guys, I'll be right back. Hey guys, how you doing? We are going to do stuffed pork chops tonight for you. And we're going to do a mushroom bourbon sauce with Heaven's Door bourbon. All right, I've already got my pork chop sliced. So we're going to go ahead and put the stuffing in. The stuffing is cream cheese, garlic, also Parmesan, and asiago. Along with a little surprise in there for Junior. Just gonna stuff the ingredients right in there. Nothing like a good stuffed pork chop. And you can seal them closed with toothpick or whatever. Doesn't matter. Or you can just leave it alone. This is about 4 ounces of cream cheese. Half a cup of fresh grated Parmesan. And about a quarter cup of asiago. And once we get these stuffed, we're going to go ahead, we're going to dredge them in the flour, we're going to get them coated, get them in the skillet. All right, bear with me, folks. I'll be right back after we're done stuffing these. Welcome back. All right, we're dredging our chops in some flour, some egg, and some seasoned panko breadcrumbs. Let them cook for 3 to 4 minutes on each side. Make sure all sides are coated. It's a little messy. Everything sticks to your fingers. Awesome. Got Gunter on the camera. He was like, oh man, thanks Dad for bringing me out of retirement. Alright, so we got them in the skillet. Gonna let them babies fry up for about 4 to 5 minutes on each side. Now that stuffing is got bacon in it as well. After we get our chops out of the skillet, we're going to go ahead and do our mushroom bourbon sauce. That little guy, he won't do that. Cut be back with you folks. Been away for a little bit, been a little under the weather. And along with work. Turn the heat up here to about a medium high. These are thick chops. The reason I'm doing my chops in the pan, I want all that seasoning in with my mushroom sauce. Soon as these chops dry up, chops all browned up. Gonna go ahead and we're gonna put them in the oven on 350 for about 20 minutes. So while those are in there, we're gonna go ahead and get our mushrooms and onions going for our bourbon sauce. I'm gonna throw a couple tablespoons of olive oil in there. And then our mushrooms, it's got onions, garlic, all sorts of good stuff in there. We're gonna let these cook off for about 15 minutes, and we'll start our bourbon sauce. Yeah, there's a lot of moisture in mushrooms, so you want to cook it off. Right, we'll let these cook down. Alright. And then once this bourbon sauce is ready, we'll rock and roll with these chops, folks. Right, be right back. Alright, got our mushrooms, onions, garlic cooked down. We're going to go ahead and add our chicken stock and our wine. One cup of chicken stock. Half a cup of white wine. Alright, now we're just going to bring this to a boil and let it cook down. We're going to go on a sort of a high heat because we want it to thicken up. It won't thicken up now, we just want it to reduce. So, just wanted to show you that. Our mushrooms are good. Our chops are about done. We'll give this about, let this reduce for about 10 minutes, and then I'll be right back to finish up the sauce, folks. Hey, guys. I just added our bourbon, about 4 ounces. Now, it is flammable, so you want to be careful when you're messing around with the alcohol and the flame. Smell better now? I wouldn't put your face over there.
Oh, I like mushrooms.
Could ignite. And it is a good bourbon. I'm going to let this kick off for a couple more minutes here. And then we'll go ahead and add our heavy cream. And our flour mixture, just because it's going to make it a little thicker. I like a thicker sauce. Alright, give it just a couple more minutes, we'll be back. Added our heavy cream. Went ahead and added some chili pepper flakes. There's our pork chops. Just gonna go ahead and smother some of them mushrooms right over top of that baby. Oh yeah. Oh, so good. There you have it, folks. Parmesan, cream cheese, pork chops, with a mushroom bourbon glaze. Thanks for being with us again. Another episode of Cooking with the Reaper, your heavy metal chef. We're going to go ahead and dive into this. See you guys later.